Hi, Wes Scott from Kane & Scott. Today we're going to talk about watch out for this when filing Chapter 7 bankruptcy in Duluth, Minnesota. You know, I always tell people when there are companies, unfortunately, and people, unfortunately, that prey on people who are down and out. I'm reminded of the, you know, hurricanes and whatnot, when all of a sudden the price of a bottle of water triples and gas triples. Not because they're running low, it's because, well, they can get it. And they prey on people who are down and out. And I think the same thing is true for people who are suffering from overwhelming debt, especially those people who want to try and avoid the B word, because they're particularly vulnerable. And this promise of debt consolidation and getting rid of debt and solving debt problems in just a very short period of time, just be very suspicious about this. I find a lot of these companies front end their fees so they get paid first because they know a lot of these plans fail. Why do they fail? Because creditors don't want to wait to get peanuts each month when they can garnish your wages and get far more. And to add to that, doing debt consolidation, of course, looks terrible on your credit anyway, so I think it's a waste of time. When you're looking for a bankruptcy attorney, you want to be very careful. There's no shortage of people who are advertising on park benches, who are out of state, or who dabble in this. You want a bankruptcy law firm that does 100% Chapter 7 and Chapter 13 bankruptcy work, has zero upfront on their fees and no worksheets. When the time is right, when you are ready, reach out to Kane and Scott. You're going to be so thankful you did. Have a good day.